bike on Sundays, never wore a suit. Always kept his money in his boots. Leather ones with tire places, polished so you'd see your faces in them. Doffed his cap to all the ladies, young and old the same. Blushed a little if they called his name. Then he'd sometimes ring his bike bell just to show that he was quite well too. Oh, that's what he'd do.
Ronnie was a good lad who helped the coal man out, though often he was trying to get in. Ronnie was a good lad, a little short of brain. You wouldn't say that he was right as rain.
Find him by the dried up stream, catching fish that only he could see. Arms outstretched to show the sizes of the ones that he'd get prizes for. Ronnie's mother left this world one cold December day. The council came and put poor Ron away. They said it's the best thing for him. Funny though how no one saw him go.
Ronnie was a good lad, a man of 45. Always looked so glad to be alive. Ronnie was a good lad, a little short of brain.
You wouldn't say that he was right as rain.
And everybody said it was a shame.